Done.
Tell me about the greatsword. Analysis bot.
Longer reach, slower wind-up, a brutal weapon.
I like the way it looks.
It was okay.
Spear box in a spiked hallway.
Wow, such overwhelming pointiness.
This is entertainment.
Very nice.
Let's warm up with some spear bots.
There is also lava.
What an exciting temperature change.
The bronze tier is not that hard.
Archers on pillars.
How will the human get to them?
A challenging puzzle.
This is silver difficulty.
Good! I hope this human gets to the diamond tier!
You just want to see Spider-Tron 6000.
Yes!
And now, Death Cube 2.1.
Hyper Death!
Clone created.
Nice. Now more versions of this human will die.
Perhaps they will die in different ways.
We shall see.
It's a pretty good level.
There, dim the lights a bit.
Okay.
Makes those spear bots pop more.
I see. Good human!
It is like Warfare Bot.
Nice!
You are so cool, Warfare Bot.
Thank you.
Gold?
Gold.
This is nothing compared to the Diamond Tear.
True. Hammer bots.
Love it.
Clone created.
Comment, Hatron. Did you know that most humans have no clone backups?
What about twins?
They don't act as replacements when one of them dies.
Then what are they good for?
I'm not sure. Perhaps we will see. Titanium.
That would be amazing. And now,
clone
did the human
created.
Reach the top?
Maybe with a jump pad. Now the human has a friend.
It is only friends with copies of itself.
It is the human way.
Thank you.
impressive.
Go, human!
Welcome to the arena, business bots.
Hello!
Your safety is our priority, so please equip your armor now.
Yes, very safe. Running diagnostics! Nope, still a human! Raptors and hammers!
What a delightful fight! Pounce, I'm blessed!
Yes! I like this difficulty.
All the humans died.
Clone activated.
Human fought well.
Yes, its death had meaning.